truly God. Your word is you. The more we internalize your word, the more we listen to your word, the more we seek to go deeper into your word, in understanding your word, in meditating on your word, in inclining our ears towards you. The more you will reveal yourself to us. Father, many of us live like hamsters or guinea pigs, just running around in a cage, in that wheel, leading such hurried lives. To acknowledge that you are the vine and we are the branches. Blessed, you say, Lord, blessed, rather, are those who hear the word of God. Not just hear, but also obey. As we go into this week, Father, we ask, help us to remember what we have heard this morning. Let it not be just a good word, a powerful word. Let it stir in us a desire to want to change. If we have been far from reading your word and internalizing your word, then cause us to take steps, Lord, to put right, to come back to your word, to hear you speak to us once more, that we may obey you and walk aright with you. And so may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and remain with each and every one of us, both now and forevermore. Amen. Please be seated.